The government on Monday announced that those who have lost their passports or got them damaged due to the floods in Chennai can have them replaced free of charge. If your passport is lost or damaged in floods, please go to any of three passport seva kendras in Chennai. They will issue you fresh passport free of charge, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj tweeted. This news comes as major reliefs for the people of Chennai who are facing a massive loss of property among other valuables due to the deluge and the resulting floods. Meanwhile, the Indian Air Force on Monday rescued the pregnant woman from Ramapuram area and admitted her to Ramchandran Hospital. The Chennai airport has become fully operational from this morning as airliners are resuming their domestic and international flights from there. The Civil Aviation Authority said the airport that was shut down last Wednesday due to heavy inundation is now ready for operation day and night. Correspondent Karam from Chennai for ANI.